If you had to ask me my favorite bicep exercise, this actually might be it, because it feels like they're gonna pop. Call them the guillotine curls. Getting down is tricky and getting set up, but if you're a master, you'll figure it out. So, on here, it's like a guillotine, you know, about to chop your head. Bring it down, nice squeeze at the top. Oh, God, it's money. See, I wanna do a set right now, it's so good. Give those a go. Usually do them for higher reps because it's kind of hard to do heavy, but shred it.